And that's what makes them so attractive. And that's what makes us want to be around them, because they exude the quiet confidence of knowing who they are. If we have our identity established with our relationship with God, we don't need other people to tell us who we are. So humility in the Christian tradition is not to think lowly of ourselves, but to appreciate the selves that we've received.